16 years after the Bali bombings, the site of the Sari Club stands bare. Now developers have been given the approval to build a five-storey restaurant. Survivors are outraged and are desperate to stop the plans, but they're running out of time.
The faces of Bali bomb victims bring back memories of the past, but the sign above this car park speaks of the future. It's about to be transformed. Not into a peace park, as people have campaigned long and hard for, but a five-storey restaurant.
It's an insult to the people that were affected.
And Bali bomb survivor Peter Hughes believes there will be more pain. He's convinced the so-called restaurant will become the Sari Club Mark II.
It'll just be a nightclub.
The building approval has been granted despite assurances from the local authorities the site would be protected.
Well, we as a group have had years and years of lies and deception and smoke and mirrors.
But the Balinese developers have offered Australia a plan B, creating a peace park memorial on the top floor of their development with a price tag of $5 million.
To have a peace park on top of a nightclub, I wouldn't think it's appropriate.
Today, Prime Ministers, past and present, chimed in.
We'll never forget it. And whatever happens, it just has to be done in a very sensitive way.
I'm deeply disturbed by the decision that would see an entertainment complex put on that site.
The government will continue to make representations, but it will have to hurry. This street vendor says he's been told to get out by next week. Damien Ryan,